Are you ready to go shopping?
Morning, gang. That's cooler, isn't it? So, I'm gonna have a strange day. There's been a shopping trolley in the garden bushes since a year and a half, and it's always been at the back of my mind, so I'm gonna create a little bit of Lancaster chaos. Found some wood, so we went and stole it.
So let's welcome today's shoppers, who are...
We're gonna go and steal some wood.
Shh. We're quite quiet though, I think.
Yeah, because obviously a great challenge for me, being quiet.
Oh, that's quite heavy. I've now got a shopping trolley full of wood.
Oh, that's going to be good.
And the idea is set fire to it. I'm thinking big paella, like you see on the telly. See what happens back in a bit.
Intermission.
There you go, up over there! I think. Go on!
Trolley's ready to go. He's got fire lighters on and coal. So I'm going to set fire and see what happens. This is what we've got. Pushed the lid up and attached it to it. So that's our platform for cooking. Let's go. Do you think we should move the trampoline? Is it looking okay? We've got a chicken.
Do you want me to put some charcoal underneath the chicken area?
Yeah, let's go for it.
Wheels on fire.
Which one of you two has got a passion against men that rattle change in their pockets?
Me.
This is going quite good. Eric's there. Giving up on the chicken because it looks a bit sooty. Throwing it in.
It's all fuel for the fire.
What are you doing there?
I'm giving the chicken a hint of rosemary.
This has got it doesn't really matter what's in this anymore at this point. There's tomatoes in it now. And box wine. Adding a touch of class there.
It's really trampy now.
Eric there, just ever smiling.
Well, you become a croupier and then you get promoted up after a few years.
Do you enjoy what you do?
It's all right, yeah, get by.
Thank you.
That's is your chicken done now?
I think it's done.
Bit of mayonnaise on it. Actually cooked through, that's okay. Marky, you know it's actually okay, it's quite moist. Within tolerance?
Within chicken tolerance.
Within chicken tolerance. This just looks like a really sad Christmas day at your house.
Need a party hat.
I'll graphically enhance you on there.
Okay.
Right, I'm trying a bit of the paella. That's all right.
It's all right.
It tastes like food. So that was okay. And what would you give that in points? Where have you gone? There you are.
7 out of 10.
7 out of 10?
7 out of 10.
We're ready for the next thing, unless we get evicted.
Turn it up! No fire.
Bit boring, because it worked.
Boring.
Boring.
Anyway, right, so this went well. Thank you for watching again. Right, see you, love you, bye though. And see you in a bit.
Have a wonderful day.
See you
later.
Christmas time. To wipe the year away, I guess.